Parcel A, a full 20 acres, the most spectacular of the lots that we have. As you get onto the property, this is the driveway that goes to the top where the house would be located. Now, I don't usually spend a lot of time talking about driveways and roadways, but this is one of the fantastic benefits of this particular lot. It makes this thing tremendously valuable. We've put in a long driveway that goes clear to the top where the house would be located, and that driveway, if you had put it in yourself, would cost over $250,000. But we put in this driveway so that you don't have that expense. Now watch what happens as you get to the very top of the lot here and you swing to the left. You break out into what is a magnificent view. This is the view that you would have out the front window of your house. Now can you imagine having to get up to that every single morning and be able to look out over that kind of view? Ah, we just love it. And when you stand up here, it's even more magnificent. In fact, let me take you to the top of the property and show you a 360-degree view of what this property sees every single day. Over there you can see in the distance Mount Diablo. As you come around this, this again is the view that you would look out over. In fact, that's the building site right down there below. And you can see that's where the road comes up and ends. It would be right in the front yard of the house. And there in the distance, not only are we looking over the 700 acres of conservation land that is behind the house, but behind that tree is the Carquinez Straits. You can't see them very clearly in the picture, but when you stand up there, you certainly can. Well, we hope you have enjoyed just a little bit of this 20-acre piece. Please do come out and visit us, because this is a piece that absolutely cannot be missed.